So, Bird, we've got several points here that you need to be aware
of. Let's just let him see them.
I'm just telling him he needs to be aware of something.
Yeah. This is an interesting area.
Yep. I really like it from a visual standpoint.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is really, really nice looking.
Oh, I'm first.
What's happening? What the fuck?
He's first.
A number of things have been happening. There's one of the fun new things.
Why did it hurt you?
No, no, I got shot from the thing that's shooting at us.
What thing is shooting at us?
Don't you hear the crashes?
Yeah?
There's a siege weapon about back there. Look at it.
It's behind
him. Yeah, now the arrows are coming your way. You see him?
I don't like this.
Yeah, look, everything bad can happen all at once. Isn't that exciting?
Ow!
I'm gonna go...
I seriously do not see the siege weapon, but I see its arrows that I more or less
You don't see the siege weapon?
No, I don't.
Really?
It's actually kind of hard to spot in the distance.
Look up more,
like, just like the giant.
You also might be looking...
Oh, that has a... That particle effect is not quite... It's a little bit smaller than the actual hitbox of it. Can the siege weapon hit this thing?
Yes.
No.
Okay.
Well, yes... But it's not a viable strategy.
Yes, it is.
Alright.
You know what's a viable strategy? Standing behind it and killing it slowly. Works great. It does nothing to you.
What you do, Wander, is you just stand here and the siege weapon kills it.
Oh.
Does it even...
Okay, yeah, I just hit it repeatedly with my sword and then we back away.
Oh, there's Bird. I was like, where is he? Were you able to spot the siege weapon yet?
No, I believe that it's there. It has sufficiently proven its existence with many, many arrows. Like the ones it's currently throwing at my shit.
I wonder if you have draw distance problems or something.
Maybe.
By the way, don't fight the worm.
Don't fight the what?
The worm is so unnerving.
I'm dead.
By the way, don't fight the worm.
Then why are we here?
It's not the boss.
Right, what is the boss?
I'll meet you guys at the bonfire.
The real boss has a health bar.
Yeah, and appropriate music that is not just crunching noises.
I thought the... Okay.
That went about as well as I expected.
Oh, shit. Do we not want to fight this boss yet? Do we want to actually clear the catacombs part?
Why?
Just so we can do it once?
I guess I should host then, because it has pyromancy tomes in it.
Okay. I mean, it should go,
It has two pyromancy tomes in it.
Yeah, no, I'm just thinking, fuck...
Like, if we're gonna play that zone in co-op, clearly I should be the host.
Very good!
My sign is down by the bonfire, and you are going to die.
Oh god, shit! What? Keith, I summoned you in the worst possible spot.
Oh no. That's okay, I won't be joining for a while, apparently. There we go.
It's okay. Well, I tried hitting him.
What's happening right now? There he is. He's a mad phantom.
He might hit you with a fireball.
Why?
Oh, he's got the invisi-roll.
Invisi-roll!
Ah, two can play at this game.
Are you using it too?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because it gives me +3 dexterity, which is totally my
thing. It also lets you roll further, yep.
Okay, so Bird...
He's trying to bait us into the freaking siege weapon, dick.
Okay, Bird, go hide behind the... Yeah. I don't know if it shoots at him.
No, he's a mad spirit, it won't shoot at him.
Oh. No, mad spirits can be attacked by the environment, though. The point of mad spirits is that they're allowed to help the host if they want to.
Oh, right, right. Yeah,
they have
true.
To fight every
invader. But this is an invader mad spirit, so he's an invader who happens to be purple. He's not a purple
Where
invader.
Where the fuck
that
is
makes
he
sense.
Going?
He's running towards the crabs? I don't know.
I mean, he's immune to crossbows.
Come on, get half bait.
Should I be following Goof right now?
I don't know.
I don't know where Keith's going.
I thought I'd lure him over, but he's just running away now towards the worm, I guess?
Yeah, he's running to the
I
worm.
I guess?
He just thought he'd have fun?
He's an invader, not just a mad
spirit.
Where's
the crossbow shooting?
I think it's trying to hit us, but it just can't, like, we're too close to it for it to...
I think it was shooting
right.
at him there.
That was weird.
No, because
I think
it should be shooting
me.
At him right now. Yeah, I definitely think he does, too. It's coming right
for you.
I
think he's coming for you, Keith.
Oh yeah, he's here.
Should we go and fight him?
He looks friendly.
We should probably help.
Yeah.
Yeah. But he's got Lucatiel's helm. How bad could he be? There's crabs and shit over here.
Bert, you want to just head for the boss? Oh, he's coming.
Ow. Tell me where to go.
I rolled into that.
Okay, do you not see the boss portal at the opposite end of the room on the left?
Past the worm?
I see it.
Past the worm, there's a staircase leading to a boss.
Ow, fuck me.
Well, that took some damage out of his health. Ow, what the fuck? The crossbow can hit me there?
Apparently.
Ow, shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? There's clearly a tree there.
Haha, I killed him! Oh god, why? Ow! Yeah, you
kinda got him.
Ow, we just traded blows. That was not my proudest fight I have ever done.
No.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
I don't pretend to understand at all what the hell is going on at this point.
Very good!
Do you approve of my headgear? That's the appropriate...
Can you see me? Can you see? How many fingers am I holding up, Koof?
That was the appropriate emote for that.
Like, he can't see anything I'm doing now, can he?
Bird was waving his hand in front of my face.
Here, give me a second. Alright, Bird. Keith, I'm ready.
Oh, God.
Oh, you're Heisel.
None of us need
neither
eyes.
Neither of us have eyes. What a sight.
That
what
fuck
a
is
day
that?
We live in. It's, your doom.
It's a flying sentient fireball that appears to be making baby sounds.
The thing that made it made baby sounds.
Oh, why did it go...
That's just what the demon goat sounds like.
Oh.
Yep.
You need to check your privilege.
Here, around this
way,
Bird.
There's more. Press the fuck out of that thing.
Oh yeah, you start out right above the fire chamber, the hardest room of this entire dungeon.
I don't know, I find it pretty easy. The hardest room for me was Sorig.
That's a lot of poison.
The hardest room in the game is when you have to jump across a hole and there's a slime and a fire demon standing side by side, and as you try to fight them, a guy grabs you and instant kills you.
Whoa, that's a hole. Oh, that's a little staircase down.
Wow,
I
failed every roll there. Good job.
These guys are hard to avoid somehow.
They're especially hard to hurt with fire.
Yeah.
Did you find the...
It's easy to hurt them with it. The hard part is hitting them with it.
Did you find the illusionary wall?
Everything is on fire down here.
Because behind the illusionary wall is a pretty fucked room.
Oh, the one with the Black Knight?
What the hell is
that? No, there's another illusionary wall. Where
fuck me! Holy crap!
Surprise!
Oh god, ow. I'm dead.
Aww,
that's bad.
He double high jump kicks me. What the fuck?
That's not good.
Just go back to the bonfire room.
I've seen these things do triple and quadruple high jumps on me.
Like I was trying to roll and my character's like, no, we are stabbing three times in a row, and I'm like, fuck.
Is this a covenant?
Really the worst thing they can do though is jump. No, that's not a covenant.
Yes.
It's just weird.
Very good.
I actually, I purposefully avoid jumping in this game because I know either I'm gonna miss the jump,
YOLO,
or it's a mistake.
Oh no. Guess who made a mistake?
Right. Isn't that the Black Knight room?
Please come down here. No.
Okay. Thank you, Bird. You landed on his face.
This takes us to
the... I noticed that I stunned him.
This takes us...
Oh god!
Yeah. Okay! Surprise!
This does take us directly to the other bonfire, though.
Yeah, it does. We might as well kind of like loop through and get whatever.
Titanite everywhere.
It was just going to be really weird if we didn't,
If we skip the whole area?
Go through this area. Yeah.
Ooh, item.
This area is fucking weird.
It's, Izalith. Oh, you never beat the first game, huh?
I never beat the first game, nope.
Yeah. It's known as being like the shittiest part of all of Dark Souls 1.
Is that the area with the frame rate issues or what?
No, that was Blight Town. Well, also Izalith, actually. Izalith had its own frame rate problems. So, wander over here.
Oh, hold on. We've pissed someone off.
Wander, just look over here real quick. It's fine.
Okay.
Ta-da.
What's on the other side?
Mostly the bullshit we just went through.
Oh,
a series
okay.
of jumping puzzles that take you to where we just were. And the entire ceiling is covered in fucking lava slimes. It's awful.
I think that they put that in specifically to be awful, so that it was a huge reward if you actually found the illusionary walls.
If you went the illusionary wall route, it was the hard way. If you went the side path that we went in, that was the easy way.
I'm confused.
Because that bonfire that we came in was more of kind of a...
Because we took the bonfire on the cliff, and that cliff is the easy way. But there's a secret place where you can fall through a hole and land in the middle of this area, and it's way worse. It's like the opposite of how how secrets feel like they should work.
Because it drops video you here. Game.
So I cleared the entire...
I just got the
pyromancy tome from it, though.
Yes.
These are good for me.
So, Keith, you're supposed to enter that area through that part because the ballista drops you in, like, if you're running across it.
Yeah. It's, like, right here. See the roof up there, Bird?
Right above us. Look up.
The ballista will break the, what's right above there. See it?
Yep. Oh, I see.
So the ballista breaks that if it shoots it, and so you'll fall through the floor and land here.
We're underneath the lake right now.
Yeah. So you get a convenient bonfire for going this way, that so that you don't have to figure out how to do it over and over again. But dear Lord, if this is starting here is the worst way to do this place.
Starting the way we did it was so much easier. Though after the skeleton ninjas, I was totally okay with being here.
Oh yeah, because you don't have to deal with them anymore.
Oh yeah, because I think I also had the Dragon Crest shield and like. I don't know, these guys felt infinitely more fightable than the other
direction. What was going wrong with me is because I was starting on this side instead of the other side, I was having to fight through that entire pyromancy room, which was a headache alone, especially with the brand new build and everything. And so then I kept trying to run past the pyromancy room, but if you run past the pyromancy room and drop it through the hole, you just get covered in enemies, and you're like, fuck! There's more guys than I could handle with my new spear build that was all slow and awkward, so I would try to run away, but then you run into more enemies, and you just get drowned in them. Yeah, that's the hole we
fell. I will admit,
that was the hole we fell.
This is the one part of the game that I truly felt like I needed a mini map.
Yeah, this is actually really, really quite confusing.
I think I've got it pretty much mapped now.
Yeah, I do too, but it's still just like I would have loved just a basic, map system. Like if it was if it was like Grimrock style where it fills in as you go, that'd be so nice.
Oh yeah.
But that's not Dark Souls.
That's always a nice way to handle mini-maps, though. Like, I like that in Diablo, especially.
Oh. Okay.
Just kind never of
all worked out.
Oh, by the way, Bird, before we go any further, look at this thing. Recognize it?
Is that the... It looks like a demon from Doom. I do recognize it, but I can't remember what it is. It's not a smelter demon.
Nope.
What the hell is this thing?
Dark Souls.
This might jog your memory.
Is this
Bird, this one might jog your memory.
Is this the goat demon?
Bird, look at this one. This will probably jog your memory. These guys.
Which guys? You mean this thing in the corner?
That's the same one again. But these smaller ones in the ground.
I didn't even recognize it, but that's
the goat
totally
demon?
It. Okay.
Like the thing in Lower Undead, Berg.
Yeah, the Capra demon.
Yeah, Capra demon.
And if that's the Capra demon, this big guy is...
I have no idea.
It's the Taurus demon.
I guess it wasn't. Yeah.
Oh, it's the Taurus demon. Cool. I recognize it now.
This makes more sense because when you get to Izalith, this place is filled with Capra demons and Taurus demons. You have to fight them. They're normal enemies instead of bosses.
Yes.
Well, hopefully I have good gear by that point.
Nope.
And we've gotten good.
Birdie.
What?
You go first. Secret wall.
Breeders.
What?
Secret wall. You go first.
He can't. Or
it's a secret wall.
Oh, I have to break it. There we go.
Yeah. Done.
It's our favorite buddy.
Dark Knights and other shit are fighting each other.
Yep.
Guess who wins?
Ow.
Always.
The Dark Knight.
The Dark Knight is not falling, that's for sure. Woohoo!
You know what? We're just gonna go ho-dick on him.
Ho-dick?
Yep. Massive ho-dickage.
Yep.
Black Knight 100%. Sword.
100%.
Black Knight Sword stands
Knight
out
Sword?
To me as a weapon name now because it's that's
you should,
a, Black Knight Sword's name of
you
a video
should give
game
that to
now.
Bird.
Yeah, I was gonna
give
say, I could probably use
oh,
that.
Oh yeah. Hang on a second.
Because Bird might actually like that.
Shit, I just
nice
equipped
hat.
It.
Yeah.
I just equipped it instead. Hang on a second. I haven't dropped a single weapon yet. Leave?
Yeah. Alright.
That should
where
have a bonus
that?
Against some of the enemies we're fighting too, I think. Oh yeah, the Black Knight. I think the Black Knight sword has a bonus against the boss we're about to fight.
Yeah.
Let's see, is this a thrust or a swing? Overhead thrust,
it's
so it's like the Hollow Slayer. Okay, I know which moveset
yeah,
this is.
It's a basic greatsword, not an ultra greatsword. Yeah.
We're back in the pyro room. It's friendly here.
Someone want to tell me what the strategy is here?
Break the orbs if you can. Well, we can. You just kill the casters and all their orbs will disappear.
Okay.
But we're the ones that can target the actual orbs ourselves. Well, I don't know if shooting a fireball at a fireball really helps. It does not.
Ow.
I can confirm. My fire spells don't hurt the fireballs.
I'm out of Estus.
God, they make weird noises.
Yeah, they do.
Well, I guess I'll take out the fireballs.
I suppose you, man, and suddenly when you guys do it, it's not oppressive anymore.
What? The sound?
Yeah.
I already knew about the sound.
Making fun of it anyway.
I know it's weird. It sounds like a musical instrument.
Then.
Undead. Oh, so by the way, this corner over here is an undead bone shard.
Oh, nice. Okay.
In that case,
Tide
might
shard.
Want your help coming through here, maybe.
Maybe.
Let's not fight that slime. Right. It's not worth
it. Oh, right. We need to get over there.
Not. Fighting all the slimes is fucking stupid in this game.
The other pyromancy tome's over there.
Somebody points out very astutely, wouldn't shooting a fireball with a fireball heal it?
Hey look, you can see the Taurus demon standing up now.
Yeah.
You're freaky looking.
I'm gonna suck it.
You know what this reminds me of?
What?
Terrible movie, Mortal Kombat.
Hey, look at this guy! I know this guy!
Remember the part where Mortal Kombat's covered in like weird corpse
yep.
statues everywhere and it's and, like the whole town's on fire?
Yes.
Is the asylum demon a normal enemy in this area too, or what?
No. Well.
Okay.
No. Oh, rats. Rats. Leave me alone, rats.
Oh, you ran ahead. I was wondering.
I didn't really run ahead. I just moved forward. Leave me alone.
We were looking at stuff.
Aha!
Oh, okay.
Ow.
I got freaked out by all the shit on the ground.
There we go.
Yeah. No, it's only
dead
a couple
rats.
This area is pretty easy to work
it's
with.
Quay lag.
Though. Yep.
Or actually, it's probably Quaylag's sister. But there's I just got the Quaylana Pyromancy Tome, so I got the two Pyromancy Tomes of this area now.
Yeah.
This is Izalith, the home of Pyromancy. And I think that's a dead end.
It is. I actually never came down here.
Yeah, you need a.
Don't
you
do
need
it,
so,
Bert.
You need some
want me
kind
to
of
verify
lava,
it?
You need to have like a lava walking ring like the first game to get through there, I think. But I haven't found it yet. And I have not looked it up.
Yep.
But it's probably.
That makes you a shitty player. Why do you not know everything about Dark Souls 3?
Because I'm a good player.
If you don't look things up on the wiki, how can you call yourself good?
Logic reversal. You almost died just now, Bird.
Why?
Because directly behind you. You're being chased by a
shit.
Rat that'll probably kill you in one hit right now. Alright. Hey,
do we
Big
even
Mama
care
rat.
To fight them?
There's
we
items hiding
do.
Behind it we might as well grab.
Yeah, I forgot.
We'll see if one of us can use them.
We'll see if Bird will die. There's a bunch of rats in there, by the way.
There we go. Illusion!
What the hell?
Oh, it's three large Titanite shards. Cool.
All my attacks went through the rats, and then now they're lagging me. And what the fuck? These rats are messed up.
How's it going over there? Oh
are
no,
you dead?
Grundlegrit.
I guess it's just you and me, boyo.
Oh, Grundle, my Grundle. Gross.
Oh, Grundle, my Grundle.
Luckily, we're almost done with this area. Which is nice.
I'm serious, though.
Except
like, my sword.
Sword
went through them.
It's the Izalith
staff.
That
was very confusing.
That's a lot of curse. Where the
are
fuck
are we done
are
with
you?
This area?
No.
I mean, do I need to get to the other bonfire? Are we gonna co-op through it or what?
Nah, you can probably just wait.
Keith, did you just, like, run past all these guys?
No, you ran past me. I checked the Izalith staff for a second. To see what it was on it. And, it was... It's weird, it's an Izalith staff, so you'd think it would do pyromancies, but as far as it seemed like it did, it seemed to me like it was a sorcery item.
Nobody ever called Dark Souls an internally consistent
where
game.
Where did you go, Wander? Oh.
Up the stairs slightly.
Oh. We can just ignore those guys, I don't think they follow us.
No, they do. They keep following you. After a certain point up the stairs?
100%. I was going to Sorig.
I don't want to have a bunch of sword.
Hi, Solrig!
They're still here, by the way.
Solrig. Watch out, I'm bringing him.
That's a problem.
You should go upstairs to the Black Knight. Because I'm going to make them fight each other. Because I haven't tried that before yet.
I haven't either. Oh, guys.
Is he down there? Oh, did he run away?
No, he's stuck in the wall.
Weird little fire people.
He's like stuck in a corner.
That was effective.
There we go.
Hey, Sorig.
He's like literally just stuck there.
Is he coming? Come on over. Come on over, buddy.
What the fuck?
Watch out. Hit!
Ah!
Scary! Beam 9 Ultra Grit Sword is dangerous.
Hit. So will we... Will he fight the Dark Knight?
I've heard that, and I want to test it. Ooh, got him.
I'll get him with butt pokes.
Alright, here comes the Black Knight. I'm sure things will go great.
I'll just be over here spectating.
Nope, he's chasing you.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Not according to plan. Maybe it's because you hit him already, so now he's focused on you.
Yeah, he's pissed at me.
Fight each other, you little fucks.
This is bad timing.
Huh. He's swinging at him, but missing. There we go.
Ah, I got him!
Wow, sword swing.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, we're... Oh my god! Whoa!
Wow!
So, Bird, we just saw a Black Knight sword guy do like a golf swing and just launch Sorig like 10 feet into the air. Whoa!
Dude, don't mess with Black Knights.
Oh, you got
him. They're awesome.
On my screen, he ran past me, so I threw a fireball at him, and then he disappeared into you. I was very confused.